I'm Stephanie DeMornay, and I am so excited to introduce my co-host for today's show. Former champion of the Tasmanian International, it's Amber James.
Hi. I'm thrilled to be here, Stephanie.
What have you got for us today, Amber?
Balls. Nobody wants to play with them when they're dirty. That's why you have to keep your balls clean. The problem is, soap just isn't enough. See? Still dirty.
Well, how can guys clean their balls properly so they're more enjoyable to play with?
Well, finally there's a tool that can really get the job done. The Lynx buffer. Cleans your balls. Ooh. I need a volunteer from the audience. Sir, come on down here. Why don't we start with some small balls? With a soft side to lather and a rough side for scrubbing, this can make any ball sparkly clean. Just feel how smooth those balls are, Stephanie.
Wow. I could play with these balls all day.
Why don't we see if the audience has any questions?
Can it clean these filthy balls?
Chuck those hairy balls down here. The Lynx buffer cleans right through the furry surface.
Yes.
Well, my balls have rubbed against my trousers for hours.
The Lynx buffer can get both your balls equally clean.
What about my ball sack?
Just flop it down here and let's get to work. That's a big ball sack.
I think we have time for just one more demonstration, Amber.
Come out here, Mr. Gilbert.
Can you help me with these saggy old balls? Nobody's played with them for years.
Mr. Gilbert, the Lynx buffer offers such a thorough clean, it can even clean your saggy old balls.
They're just like new. Thanks, Amber.
Incredible. There really is no size or shape that thing can't clean. Amber, you are a true champion.
Yes. If you have dirty balls that need cleaning, visit the Lynx shower gel aisle at your local retailer.